stump or something with the differential. Now coming up on a stump or something, that tire, if it's aired up, that tire hits that stump and does like that. If it's aired down, it wraps on, climbs right over it. So even with that, I couldn't believe how much difference it made the air down.
I'm
dry down.
I don't drive in snow.
I'm probably not going to find that out either.
You made a good point with the experimentation too, because the air down, there isn't a single answer for every vehicle, because it depends on the size of your tires, the weight of your vehicle. So, you know, general rule of thumb, 10 pounds about the limit without bead locks. If you go below 10 pounds, you're going to run that risk of popping the tire off the bead.
And that's mainly on the bead.
Right. And as the tires get bigger, there's more air in, so you can afford to go lower. So you'll see some of these guys with 40-inch tires on Jeeps, they can run even 5 PSI. But if you're running a more stockish size tire, then you got to have a little bit higher pressure.
Like this.